before he was Nelson Mandela to the world, he was Madiba. And Madiba is his clan name. So I call it Madiba.
I'm the young Nelson Mandela.
Vittoria Jean, very beautiful dancer, line, ballon, you cannot jump, everybody, and intensity.
Doing a piece for Nelson Mandela it's very interesting because you have to somehow read about him and find a lot about what he's been through so you can actually put some of these emotions into your dancing.
There is a beautiful duet with Vittoria Jean and Terrellyn Jones that speaks to the young Madiba before there were any problems.
Mr. Fagan said that he wanted a couple that was really vibrant and in love, and he correlated it to when you're young and you have your first crush.
And I tried to remain, show a lot of happiness within the piece, and very playful as well.
She doesn't have any boundaries in what she will and will not try. I'd met Nelson sometime in the early 90s. When I met him and shook his hands and got a hug, it was like magic, total magic.
I'm Lindsay Renee.
The most beautiful body God could put on any dancer. Legs and arms that go on forever.
Me and Shannon Castle, we do a duet. And this duet definitely accentuates the contrast between not only our skin tones, but our bodies, as well as our personalities.
To me, that's a coming together of black and white in South Africa. It's two women. And I am almost sure the women led the way in that, because women get to emotional solutions quicker than men.
Mr. Fagan came up with the movement and gave it specifically to Lindsay and myself. So we're the only two people in the world who have done that duet.
If Shannon doesn't have it, she takes her own time to work on it. And next time you look, she's got it perfectly.
Every time I do it, I get goosebumps.
PJ has a solo done in silence between the two sections of music. And that's awesome because that is about a 4-minute capsule of what I suppose Madiba went through. I was more interested in the essence of the man, in the human being that could go through all of that pain and oppression and come away from it to unite his country, to unify his country, to forgive the oppressors. The big thing I'm looking forward to is performing it in South Africa for Madiba himself. That would be the biggest honor in my life to do that.